Today we are traveling towards some 50 to 55 kilometers away from the capital town of Agartala to lens capture the traditional Goria dance. Almost after 1.5 hour journey, we reached our destination at Trishavari village of Khwai district, Tripura. The Goria dance will be performed by the Jamatiyas, one of the 19 tribes of Tripura. And as we can see, the youths are getting ready with their traditional attire to take part in the traditional Goria dance. As we know that this is a baling, which is made of bamboo and cane. It is being used to worship. Of course, this is also used for agricultural purpose, but still then during the worship, these are generally used. We can also see a steel container here where we are required to keep pure water to be used for sprinkling around and purify the area. We also have a flower over here required during the prayer offering. Of course, flowers are also being used for worshipping God. Here we find an egg which is very significant during the worship to please the deity and seek blessings. The ingredients used in the puja also include banana, sweets and rice corn called as kamchui. These ingredients are generally required to worship the deity Baba Goria. Joy Baba Goria!
Joy Baba Goria!
So actually it is really wonderful. This is the replica of Baba Goria, which is to be worshipped, and the idol of Baba Goria originally is made of gold. The replica or the idol here is to be worshipped. Now we can see the total structure of this holy structure of Baba Goria. And the bamboo which is used here should be markless, and it should be the bamboo which is called Vathui and Vathui Varaja. And the structure is being made in a beautiful way, where the purest of the pure Risha is being tied here. And the cloths used in the structure are actually given by the devotees as part of their sacrifice and seeking blessings from Baba Goria. Goria dance is generally performed during the Goria Puja, which is usually held in the last day of Chaitra, which falls in the month of April, and it continues for 7 days with pomp and glory, and is the most admired carnivals among the Tripuris. The dance starts from the first day of Goria Puja in the afternoon. Boys and girls, young, adult from a group in each village go around dancing from house to house till all the houses are covered. When they finish their village, they also visit nearby villages. And the process continues for 7 days till the last day of puja. They generally carry a symbol of Lord Goria deity, place it in the middle of courtyard of house. Then circle around and the deity in the anti-clockwise. Sometimes light slang lyrics are used, but nowadays the most of the lyrics are all devotional.
Thank you.
Okay, once again we are in the process of seeing the wonderful dance which is called Ruwai Namani. And in this Ruwai Namani, actually it is being said that after the marriage ceremony is over, a special offering to the god, which is known as Burasa, Burasa Mote. Some kind of structures are here in front of you. We can see here the Burasa Butuk. We have the structure here made of bamboo and is made by pure bamboo. The structure is made to worship the Burasa god. We have some ingredients in this structure, which include cotton and bamboo leaves. So this is the structure readied to worship Burasa god after a marriage ceremony. This is an earthen pot which contains rice beer, required to offer God during the puja. This is a water, a holy water, which is required to sprinkle around to make the place holy, as well as to meet to give the perfect ritual ceremony. This is the pipe thing which is being placed to level the water in the buttock, which is rice beer. So I hope you will really enjoy this wonderful dance, which is Ruwai Namani. Ruwai Namani dance is being performed lonely by the Jamatia community of the 19 tribes of Tripura to perform worship and puja to Burasa god. According to their tradition, a puja is being performed after marriage ceremony to a god called Burasa. The Jamatia consider this to be satisfying the Burasa, that is, an evil god. And then the devotees worship and seek blessings during the puja. A separate small bamboo pole structure is made with some traditional ingredients on it to perform this puja.
Jai Maa.